Yes, the track star, and this is Brad, science prodigy.
Is this funny to you guys?